Russia has again targeted Ukraine with cruise and other missiles hitting regions in the north, west, and south. Ukrainian authorities said Russian military on Thursday fired at least 36 missiles in 2 hours, with Ukrainian air defense forces taking down 16 of them. One 79-year-old woman was killed and at least 7 others were injured in the strikes. Some analysts said that the missile launch is part of a new Russian offensive ahead of the war's 1-year anniversary later this month.